Is at hand. You are defying the gods. Lance of flame. Flame billow and swirl. Lance of Lance of Blade. I must think of our next move. I must think of our next move. You are. Defying. You have been fed. Piercing. God, I call upon you. Let us continue to cleanse the world. An easy fight. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. You are mine! Stay vigilant. You are defying the gods. For this is your salvation. Be the first to strike.
elusive fate indeed.
So, this is Romali.
I heard they've been into sorcery for centuries. Can't say I met anyone who knew much about it, though.
It has long been known as an insular nation. They have a history of its people avoiding contact with outsiders.
I must admit, I don't know much about it either. Though, I have heard that there was a sorceress who protected the land.
I've read similar tales. Unfortunately, that's just it. I know little beyond those records. Most sources seem to suggest that she sought neither wealth nor influence with her powers. She simply desired to protect the land.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. All threats will be eliminated. This should be easy enough. Excellent work. I am glad to have you. Lance of flame. You will be pure. Let us continue to cleanse the world. The holy laws decree your obliteration. The world awaits salvation.
Valkyrie, do you dislike humans?
Dislike?
Though, from what I can tell, perhaps you haven't given it much thought thus far.
I have not.
But the world you're saving, that...
Here ends your miserable... Lance of Flame! Egon, I am counting
on you. Good. A sparring partner.
Farewell, defiant soul. Defiled soul, you shall be freed. Purification is at hand.
Valkyrie, do you dislike humans?
Dislike?
Though, from what I can tell, perhaps you haven't given it much thought thus far.
I have not.
But the world you're saving, that includes us humans, does it not? Do you not want to know more about us? If you're going to restore the world as it used to be, then it wouldn't hurt to know what humans want.
What humans want? I fail to see the immediate necessity of doing so, but I will consider it. I sense a soul here.
Can you hear me?
I hear you. Show yourself.
You are a being of divine power, are you not? Please, would you hear my plea? My name is Taika. It was once my duty to watch over this land.
Then speak, Taika. What is it you want?
This area has been plagued with monsters. It is only a matter of time before my soul succumbs to the onslaught. Yet I cannot bear the thought of becoming one of them, and causing harm to those I fought so hard to protect.
So you wish for me to save you from your plight?
Yes, please. I would be forever in your debt.